Okay, so today I wanted to show you guys a setting on the Line 6 amp. I'm gonna be using the LTD because, as you can see, there's no locking system, so I have it drop tune. But there's a setting called, if I can zoom in here without it being blurry, Synth lead. Now, any of these Spider 5 amps will have this setting for an amp model. It makes the sound so cool that even an ape can make some notes sound good. So I'm gonna be right back to you. Let me pause this and I'm gonna let you hear how this sounds. Alright guys, so I've got this bright ass light in my face, but I don't care. Let me turn up a little more light. It's Christmas time, got the tree up over here, you guys can't see it, but anyway. This amp also has a drum machine on it. So here we go. I'm going to give you a little sound bite of what it sounds like with the synth lead. It sounds really cool. It's like gives it an octave for each note or something. And then it makes power chords sound really full and rich and just mean. As you can hear. So, here we go. We'll be right back. pretty cool, right? And that's it, man. Those are some of the chords I was using, but yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. That's the synth lead on the Spider 5 series Line 6 amps. So even on a budget, if you're just sitting around in your living room like I do, I don't play out in a band setting. You know, I don't really jam with anyone else. Yeah, I do this in my living room just for ha-has, you know. So, I mean, I got that guitar for $300. I got the amp for a couple hundred. So for $500, I mean, hey, you can sound like a one-man band. So check out that that synth lead, it's called, on the amp model on the Spider 5. Enjoy, guys.